on behalf of AKG Design Studio, a one-stop destination for all interior design-related needs from Pune. We're happy to share with you one of our favorite projects, the designing of a retirement home for a Dubai-returned couple. Acquired in collaboration with Architects United, when we approached this project, we realized at the very beginning that there was no singular design direction to take. Being a retirement home, we wanted to create a space that allows the couple to relive the best memories of their life, displayed through a vast collection of souvenirs accumulated over time. Ranging from traditional to westernized pieces of work, these inspired us to derive a language of fusion for this home, combining the warmth and intimacy of our culture with modern-day amenities and comfort. Located in one of the greenest and wettest zones of Pune, this home has been designed in a way that the couple can experience the scenic forest view without any interruption. The strategic design of large windows and glass-covered sit-outs further allows them to be one with their surroundings without bearing the brunt of the strong winds or heavy rainfall. On the inside, warm hues welcome you into a space that truly reflects the passion and personality of the couple as individuals and together. An ornate jhula, brought halfway across the world, sits right in the center of the living room with hand-picked pieces from their collection of antiques surrounding it. Artifacts, both modern and traditional, stand side by side, bound by either curvature, form, material, or style. Furthermore, being art lovers, their collection of original paintings has guided central elements of the space design, like color of the walls, placement of lights, and choice of material. While common areas like the living room, dining room, entrance, and family room bear this traditional, intricate look and feel, more intimate spaces like the kitchen and bedrooms are highly contemporary in design. The guest room is furnished in a more natural color and palette, whereas the son's room and master bedroom on the first floor experience fresh minimalism in their own ways. The master bedroom is slightly feminine in nature and carries forward the language of fusion via different styles of artwork, furniture, and upholstery put together. The son's bedroom takes on a very different experience with all its furniture picked directly from an IKEA catalogue. That said, uniformity has been maintained throughout the house via subtle elements like the presence of warm and natural light in the day and night, visual connectivity through various sections of the home, and general tonality of material and color selections which accentuate the comfortable and inviting nature of the space. This project is special to us because it challenged a very foundational thought through the process of design. Instead of working with tried and tested textbook formulas, we chose to build a home that gives a loud voice to the many stories that this family has compiled in their lifetime, without overpowering each other in an uncomfortable or jarring way. Strong believers of the notion that a space should be an extension of the people occupying it, this project has once again proven to us that there is no right or wrong when it comes to design. It is all about finding a balance between functionality, self-expression, and how it makes you feel on a daily basis when you are interacting with it.